Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So what's going to happen today? Well, good question, it's day four. So what I was thinking of doing is I was thinking of running all the way down to about here maybe and doing some stuff. I don't know, I did have this clay deposit marked. I'm not sure if I've already collected that, but I wanted to just basically go and loot this whole place, kind of just start down here in the far corner, bring everything up to maybe a drop-off chest up here, maybe even that car is a potential drop-off location until we dismantle it. And then all of this, we're going to have to harvest everything in this whole area here for the day 7 horde, and then build our base and whatnot, and you know, enhance our base. So I do have a bunch of pieces. I have a bunch of cobblestone frames built, so we're going to lay down the foundation for that. I do want to make a claw hammer right now. Oh, it only uses 12. I think it used to use 16 maybe, but I could be wrong. Maybe it's always used 12. So I'm making a claw hammer. I'm just kind of improving defenses up here a little bit, kind of patching in the holes. And where are we? Down here, I just have some more forged material happening. This is almost done. As soon as this is done, I'm going to dump this iron into here. I was going to hold on to this iron for upgrading, but if you notice, we have a little bit of iron, so yeah, we need to, of course, do more. So I'm going to grab that forged iron there. That is for a fire axe, because we already have, oh, what's going on? Oh, we need more wood. Ha ha ha. That's funny. So I think we can knock this out for some wood. Ah, there we go. And now we can make an iron fire axe. Bam! So this is what we'll use to upgrade our stuff with. And yeah, I'm glad that we have the fire axe now. That's going to improve harvesting a little bit. Not so much until we can build better fire axes. I think the quality would be fairly low. But that doesn't really matter because, you know, at least then you can pop them back into the forge and you get your iron back. So you just have to kind of use up a little bit of wood. No big deal. How's that claw hammer? 30 seconds for that claw hammer. You don't have any wood. I started building. I built this ladder. I think I showed this last episode. I'm not sure. But at least we have access to the roof here. Oh no. I kind of want to make it look pretty a little bit. So you're pretty as in I want to flatten the roof. So what am I hitting? Oh, there's two different things here you can hit. That's interesting. You hit this one and then this one. Yeah, I actually get wood from these railings. That's pretty cool. I'm not sure why I'm knocking these out. Ah, there we go. Claw hammer. Bam. Okay. So the plan with this thing is we want to place a bunch of cobblestone frames everywhere. We want to kind of start our wall and get ready for the 7-day horde. That's ultimately what the plan is, and that's what we're gonna do. So let's go out. There should be no zombies. We should be fairly safe, I hope. So my plan is to, you deal with this porch, you'll get rid of it, and the wall will be 3 squares out from the furthest point, right? So what that means is, if we go, I'll use these ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the fifth one should be the wall, I think. Let's take a quick peek at this. Let's see here. And if we go do the same, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the wall will be right here. And the corner would be right here, I think. That's the corner. Okay, and where's our front door? Our front door is right here. So this is where a door would be, I think. So if we just kind of build up the frame like so. If a zombie comes, we're in trouble. Okay, we can pick that up. Same idea here. This is the corner of the house, right? So if we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's where the wall will go. And we need to clear out some grass here. And basically what my plan is there'll be a little bit of an area inside here, and I kind of want to put the crops on the inside of the base this time instead of the typical outside. Just want to try something a little bit different. So since this will be our everything base, this base will handle, you know, all that we do. So we might as well get everything working the way we need to for it. Let's see here. Just need some grass. Grass fibers are always good. And we do have the fire axes almost done. It takes such a long time. So my plan with this is to put these things. I want to smash all the grass. I hate not doing that ahead of time, because I just like to collect every piece of grass fiber. I don't know, maybe it's an OCD thing. Maybe it's something else, not too sure. We have this whole deposit here. I'm not sure what we'll do with the clay so close. Maybe we'll just ignore it. But yeah. Okay, let's make sure, because I want to have two rows of spikes. I was going to put another door on the outside to try something a little bit different this game, but maybe if we remove this deck, maybe that would be beneficial. So let's see. So how much block damage does this have? This has 26 block damage, and I think my stone axe. Yeah, see, our stone axe does you relatively well, so it's not really an improvement. But at least we got better tools, so slowly we'll get better with these iron tools. And so anyways, the next part, I was going to build these kind of pillars up, because I wanted to fight through the wall. So that's kind of what the plan is with this here. One, two, and I think the wall is going to have to be at least 6 high, because that makes sense to me. We'll just keep it like that. So this has to be basically these things all the way along. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this part of the house. I might just keep it. Might just remove that pillar. 3, 4, 5, 6. So the reality is that's how high the wall is going to need to be. Maybe I'll put 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe what we'll do is we'll put pillars alongside these pillars. Right? So that way then in between we'll have the attack holes. So like this. Bam, bam. Oh, I'm glad you can pick these up. Bam. Ah. See, you destroy the grass when you place them on the grass. You should really get the grass fiber from placing them, but that's okay. Okay, bam, bam, bam. So I'm just doing a set of two here, so that way then this can protect us. I have been doing a little bit of multiplayer footage. If you noticed in the last episode, if you watched all the way to the end, you got to see kind of what we've been doing on the multiplayer server. We're kind of doing a PvP thing on the multiplayer server. So definitely check that out. You check the links in the description. I put links to everybody else's channel as well. So that way then you it's all covered. Let's see here. I'm going to pound on some of this stuff here. We should really make our way to the town there. You do some looting, some last minute looting. Maybe we can find some more recipes. Maybe, yeah, maybe that can happen. I don't know. We have to get this tree out of the way. This tree's in the way, so let's chop this tree down. Okay, here we are back. Now, I apologize for the quality of the video. For whatever reason, my OBS is running really crappy, so I'm going to actually fix that here right now. So I'm going to exit out of the game, and I'll be right back. Okay, we're back in the game. Hopefully everything is operating as expected. So here we're going to do the same thing. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then this is where the wall will be. We have the corner right here, as typical. And then we'll put in another row of these. I just don't want zombies to get inside. That's the only reason why we're doing this. And then what we'll do after this is we will create some cobblestone rocks, and then we'll fill them up. And that will be fun, and then we should be ready for the day 7 horde with our wonderful base. I'm doing something very similar to this in the multiplayer campaign that we are operating. So now, the side of the house, I think, yeah, they're right here. Cool, we've already figured that out. Awesome. So I need to hit up some of this stuff. Let's see. Bam, bam. We're going to have to get rid of the deposit is in the way, unfortunately. So that is going to be a thing. I think right here, that is going to be the edge of this stuff. We might have to do some ground terraforming. So yeah, so this is going to be a whole wall of these. We're going to have to make more of these as well, I think. Let's see here. Yeah, we're going to definitely take this deposit out. I think this deposit is iron. Or not iron. It's a lead, which is kind of cool. Very annoying because now they take lots of hits to clear, but at least we got lead here, so that's pretty cool. So this would be useful for bullets, other things like that. At 7 o'clock we'll go running to the town because the airdrop is going to come today, and we're definitely going to run for the airdrop as well. That's important. And basically we're just going to carry this on like so. Why is this going up like this? Might have to take that out. That's going to be annoying. We'll have to do another row of pillars. And then here, we need to bring this up. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll do the other two layers later. Not a big deal. Let's place these down. Okay. And then I think we keep this here. Now the front part of the wall will be about here. Yeah, okay. And I like to make the corners like this. I might put an angled corner on the end, or I might just leave it square. I don't think it matters. The angled corner would make it look prettier, but that's not always the case. Pretty isn't always the case. We want functionality, because functionality is important. That's what's going to let you live. Prettiness is okay, but I don't know. So these pillars are going to go like so. And at least now we have our perimeter. We know what we're working with. It is a fairly large one because this house is fairly large. But I'm hoping that we'll have it done. We should have it done. We're only day 4. Is there a zombie? Hi, zombie. Hi. Let's reload. Hi. Bam. You're gonna die. There's one zombie. Any more today? A little trick for those of you that are new is if you're looking for a bone shiv, just kill a zombie and then harvest it. You use your axe and harvest it. You'll get a lot, or you'll get one bone, I think, out of the transaction. I'm hearing things. And yeah, that will be enough to keep you going. So we ran out of those kind of frames. So I'm going to toss the rest of these materials in our box here. I'm just going to kind of toss the claw hammer we don't really need. That's for upgrading. This stuff, secure wood door, we could place those down. And the cobblestone frame we don't need. We'll put that in here. And there we go. We'll put the stone axe. No, we have the fire axe. Stone axe is really only for upgrading stuff. So maybe we can scrap that. We can always make one. Let's put this pickaxe there. Let's place the doors on the way out. So I was going to place a door on the outside like so. Right? That way then we at least have some protection. And then there's going to be another door. And I hear zombies. So we're going to have to take care of this stuff. Let's run out. Hello? Hello? Bam. Okay. Right, I think he's dead. Ooh, that had some good stuff on him. So let's go and make our way. Come on. picking up some grass fibers, so I'm going to run, and we're going to make our way over to the town. Looks like we took care of our spawns. That's a tire. So I'm going to... Ooh, is there anything in here? Yeah, there is. Let's kind of knock these out. I don't like to have these nearby, because I don't want to have to pick them up again. I'm kind of curious if they spawn back as well. So in the immediate area around our base, obviously, you know, they won't spawn back because we're always around. I think I explained the 30-day thing in a different video. So yeah, so I'm going to head over to that marker, and I'll meet you down over at the town. Okay, I just killed a stag, and so I'm going to collect it, hopefully before suffocating. Come on, let's do it. It's going down really quickly. Yes, we're going to have zombies alerted to us, but that is okay. I am going to actually harvest it all, even for the bones. Like so. Bam. Okay, that's not too bad. So I'm still working on my way to the town. We're going to drop off our meat on this car here. This will be the drop-off chest for now. So I'm going to drop off a bunch of stuff here, and I will carry on. So on my way down to that corner, look what I looted. I just wanted to show you before I pressed R on that one. So I found a wrench. Yay, it's a crappy wrench, but at least... I wonder if we can make wrenches. Can we make them? Or are they still... looks like you need a workbench to make them. Okay. And 12 forged steel? Wow. That's a big, big change. So we are... All I'm doing is just... I'm just heading along this particular road here, going down to the very corner, and that's where we'll start kind of looting from. I know there's the poppin' pills that we can loot still. That's still available. I might kind of do that. But I just kind of want to loot all of this stuff. The abandoned rubbish. I want to get my scavenging skill up. I don't think we have Quality Joe yet. Let's take a quick peek at that one. Quality Joe, where are you? I think it's... Oh, cool. Let's buy it. Let's buy Quality Joe. That will increase our scavenging, or not increase our scavenging, but that will at least give us better loot drops. So over here we have a bank, looks like. That will have containers in that. We'll tackle that once we have better tools, better pickaxes, because that will take a long time. You want something that has high entity damage, or entity, high block damage, not entity damage. Let's see if anything spawns. Looks like we have a house here in the corner. Oh, it looks like a couple little things. There might be something. Oh, look at that. Zombies are getting up. There might be... Oh, look at this. This looks like a bunker. Oh, boy. So let's actually run around here. Looks like there's a path that stems off from this place. Okay, incoming. So let's take care of some business here. We gotta take care of zombies on this side of the village. Oh, missing. Okay, you know what? Bam. Oh, I missed him. Bam. Look at that. Now we gotcha. Come on. There we go. Let's loot ya. It looks like there's a biker's helmet. Ooh. Let's use some bows. Bam. Okay. Bam. Bam. Okay. Hopefully there's nothing behind me. Haven't checked. Just gotta bash these brains out. Nice. Woo. One. Two. Come on. Three. Bam. Come on, Chicky. What? Did you hear that? Sounded like a mine. Where'd that come from? There might be mines in a bar somewhere. Or maybe there's a military base nearby. I don't know. That's interesting. It kind of worries me a little bit that you hear these random explosions, but hopefully they don't explode anything nice. Hopefully that's not like some... Oh, so what is it? Some goodies. Hopefully that's not those barrels, right? Because I do need those barrels. So we are hungry. Do we have any food? No, I can drink though. There's a zombie walking that way. There's a couple. So let's see if we can break into here. Hello, zombie. Come on. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. You're close. You are close. Bam. Okay, let's smash in the skull. There we go. Hello, zombie. So I find it easier to crouch for these guys. Ah, I missed. There we go. Ah, see, look at that. There, we just do this. Stay ahead of it. And just bash its brains out. There we go. Looks like that had some electrical parts on it. Let's loot up this stuff. Bam. Bam. I bet you this is the bunker. Yeah. Look at that. Why else would you have the metal pieces like that? They changed this up a little bit. This used to be like a door here instead. So let's loot this up. Come on, come on. We'll probably use this as... We'll just see what's in back here. Come on. Yeah, we do definitely need better tools at some point. It takes forever to get in. Looks like there's some loot in here, but I wonder if there's like a workbench inside this now. I wonder if they've updated it. Oh, 1,000. What the heck? Ah, it's not worth it. I thought about looting inside there, but that's a bit tricky. So let's just kind of break open the back here, and then we'll loot the house. We won't worry about the bunker itself. We'll come back to that. Because we obviously need tools that are able to break in. And even though you were looting trash and kind of stuff like that, these things do have decent loot. Well, it looks like there was a way inside. Bam, bam, bam. This is for your bikes. There's a car to break apart in here. There's even these things for some wood. So that's not too shabby. Looks like we have... Right here for some iron. That's good iron still, I think. Let's see. Oh, where's the airdrop? I hear it. There it is. See? You can barely see it now. I'm not impressed. They need to fix that. that or my view distance isn't good enough. But I used to be able to see it, right? So, it's just odd that they kind of changed it that way. Let's see here, and I think we looted everything. Let's go after the airdrop. This doesn't look like it's too far away. Hopefully it's not in the water. You know, it might be in the middle of the water, which kind of sucks. So we do have a bunch of stuff. Hopefully we can pick everything up. I'm not sure if it will fall into the ground or not. So that's kind of what I'm wondering about. So I'm going to head over there, and I'll meet you down over there. So yeah, it's in the middle of the water. So let's see if we can go underwater to see it. There it is. Okay. Not too bad. We'll make our way over there. Okay. We are appearing. We are nearing the box here. So we're just going to get some oxygen. And hopefully there's not too much stuff in there. We just need to be able to loot it. Come on, come on. Perfect. Oh boy, looks like we already have the SMG schematic. Maybe we can make a trip to the trader. So I'm gonna run back to shore here. As long as it takes, I'll meet you over there on the shore. We made it to shore. There's a zombie here to greet us. So let's greet her with our welcoming party. Nice. I see more up there. Whoa, hello. Hi, hi. Hi. There's three of you, huh? Well, I guess we're gonna have to take you out. Because these guys have good loot. Oh, shoot. There's four now. Five. Nice. What's going on here? Where is everybody coming from? Let's bring them over here where it's flatter. Come on, zombies. Come on. Let's see here. Look at this ragtag group. There we go. Nice. Okay. There we go. Let's start looting these a little bit. Oh! Oh boy. Oh nice, the head pops off. That's like my favorite animation, you know? There we go. Let's do some looting here. Let's loot, loot, loot. Anything good? No, nothing, nothing. Bam, okay, we took care of that little group. The groupy group. Okay, where are we now? We are here. Okay, so what did we come out with? We came out with a beaker, yes! So we have a first aid kit. Awesome. We have an SMG schematic, which you already have, so I'm going to sell that to the trader. So we're going to kind of stop on our way to the trader. I want to melt these. I don't want to scrap them. We do have a wrench, so that is fine and dandy. Where would a workbench be? We have Buzz's bar here. That's kind of interesting. I heard there's mines in there. The Brother Theater. Is there anything special inside this? Or is there just zombies that are going to attack? It's kind of how they have these little, you know, lineup things. I hear zombies inside there. So that's going to be a problem. We are filling up on loot. It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. There was that poppin' pills I wanted to... we're full. Well, I'm going to head back to that drop-off box. See, this is what I mean about looting. Like, you can start the looting process. I don't have any food either, so that's another thing that's kind of hampering me. We'll get food back at the base, so it's not a big deal. We must be running low, though. Like, the number must be running down low. So, I tell you what, I'm going to hit up that box where I left the meat on. I'm going to collect that stuff, and then we're going to head up to the trader. So, I will meet you at the trader. So, there is the trader settlement. Nice. I wonder if zombies would actually hit this thing. I'm kind of curious about that myself. And we haven't really looted this place, so maybe that's what we'll do. Maybe we'll loot. Maybe we can take that light that you just saw. Maybe we can dismantle it. I don't know. Maybe can we take this barrel? Yes, looks like we can. So I'm gonna run inside here. It's nice and safe. Okay. So here we go, Mr. Trader. So we have something to sell to him. We also found this on the way up here, so I'm going to read that, which is exciting. We have this SMG schematic we don't need, so let's actually sell this. So base price is 500. How many dukes will we get? 107. Ah, that's such a tiny, tiny fraction, hey? This is worth 875, so we'll get a bunch of dukes for that. This is a sniper rifle part, so let's actually get rid of that. Let's get some more dukes for that. Oh, facial piercings? That is so weird. Try putting piercings of questionable origin into your skin. Huh. This is base of 400. Looks like we can buy a pickaxe. That's so cool. Okay. So, do we have anything else in here? No, it looks like we need everything. Now. Thank you, Trader. Trader Bob. Okay. So... I wanted to kind of peek around in here. Can we... Oh yeah, we can open these up. There is stuff to loot. Empty iron desk. Let's open this one up. Looks like we can pick up the chairs. They're not attached to anything. How about here? No. How about here? No. Looks like these are our houses for people. Can we loot the car? Yes, we can. Anything of importance on there? Not really. We are starving. We need to make our way back to our base. Let's run around the corner here. Some more houses and structures. Nothing really exciting in here. Let's see here. No. No. Oh, that's a leather chair, but I think it's protected. Yeah. Okay. Can we pick this chair up? No. That's like a school chair thingy. These are probably protected as well, because you can't damage anything that is protected. There's actually not very much loot in here. Oh, there's a chair there. That's for burning. And, oh, that's another chair. But it's a different kind of chair. Okay, that's fine. There's some trash. No, that's nothing. Can we go inside of this building? This looks like we can. Oh, snap! Sniper rifle schematic. Nice! So now we got that. Anything in here? Do we have some food? We do need some food, so... that looks like electrical parts. We'll keep that here. No, nothing in the oven. How about the sink? Oh, some potassium nitrate. Oh, I should sell that cash. Is that cash we don't need? That's just stuff. You could probably turn this into paper. 1, 2, 3. Looks like you get 3 per. That's probably a better deal than the other stuff. But that's fine. Let's see here. Okay, back to... We want the potassium nitrate, because that is a necessary evil. Let's see what else is here. We got this guy. Nice. Got up here. Oh, look at this. This is kind of cool. I don't have any room for that stuff. Oh, what's this BDU tub? We could sell it, but we're going to scrap it instead. I should have maybe kept it, but that's okay. We don't have space for that. I'm just kind of looting everything I can, and I'm leaving everything that I don't need. Looks like there's a radio tower thingy. I think that's it. We have just a little bit of edging here. Cool. Can we jump on top? There's nothing on top. Okay. Okay, cool. Let's get out of here. I'm not going to close the doors because it doesn't matter. We left a few things here. Not much. Okay, so let's head back to our base. Is this looted? I think. Oh, no, it's not looted. That's interesting. How about that trash can is? How about this stuff here? Okay, no. Perfect. Okay, onward and forward. So that's pretty cool. So I think that about covers it. The rest of the night I'm going to be basically harvesting materials. I'm not going to be doing anything too exciting. I'm going to just kind of hang around in the area here. I'm going to chop down trees, going to collect the rocks, going to collect some clay, going to make some cobblestone. I'm going to make some more cobblestone frames here, as you can tell, to build onto this. And then the next episode, hopefully, we will be back with some more stuff. And I think this stuff spawns, man. I don't know, because I thought I looted all the bird's nests near my base. So I thought that, yeah, I don't know why these two are not here. So let's see here. Let's run around to the front here. Okay, bam, 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 and here we go, folks. So thank you, everybody, for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye-bye. I need some food. Feathers, stones.
Need to find a tree that gives me seeds.
Like tree seeds?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah. Tree seeds for days.
I don't want people seeds. That's not going to work.
gross. Thanks, guys. Wipes hand on pants.
Oh, my goodness.
You didn't specify.
Exactly.
Oh, Dugamus is in beam.
Dugamus! Yeah.
Nice. Dugamus, come play with us!
Yeah, hey, why didn't you come play?
He could always play. He doesn't need to be in beam to play.
Well, Doug. Yeah.
And Daryl. He exists.
He's been playing like 7 days all day, I thought.
I'm in the bath. Oh, that's hilarious in your mobile
device. Oh, that's
hilarious. Oh, I don't know if that's too much information.
You can play 7 days in the bath.
Ooh, okay.
Laptop, right. Certainly.
this might work for me here. Let's go up here.
Oh, is it time? It's morning.
It's been morning for a while.
Didn't even notice.
So I think you can eat these bad boys too.
Okay, so I got a road down here, which is good.
Okay. More stone.
And it's still in a nice biome. That's good.
Oh.
So let's do some exploration quickly. Oh, what's that in front of me? Oh boy. Look at that thing. The thing with the beautiful thing with horns. So the hitbox is not where the head is, hey?
For what?
For what?
The deer.
It, maybe.
No, I see one right here, and I...
No, if you want to kill it, shoot it in the chest, not in the head.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
That's what you do in real life, too.
Yeah, in the heart.
Yeah.
Bonus waterproof laptop is not. Aim for the chest. See, that's kind of neat, the chat. So obviously the delay is not... See, I like the short delay. It's kind of weird.
Yeah, it's like you can basically talk to him in real time.
Yeah. So if the guy says, hey, use that instead. Or,
yep, hey, use this weapon. Instantly do it.
Look at this. I have a little house here. I just have to go a little further.
Oh, hello. The corpse just disappeared.
The funnest part about Beam is the end. You don't have to sit there for like 30 seconds like waiting to end your stream to make sure that you don't just cut out.
Yeah, exactly.
It doesn't really matter.
No.
Well, I mean, if you want people to hear everything you say at the end.
Ooh, nice. Found some tree seed. Good.
I have a workbench in my house.
Nice.
Now to figure out how to make this place safe, because a garage is not a safe place.
No.
It's a great place to start a band, though.
Let's follow this road up this way, actually.
Wisdom.
Okay, so I got a bunch of stuff. Let's throw the stuff in a chest in our little abode here, and then let's pick this up for now. We don't need these. We need to take care of this door.
It's annoying. Oh! No, no!
Holy shit.
Whew, that was close.
Where did all you guys come from? Holy crap.
Something was creeping up behind me, and the shadows... So I got the lighting up all the way. The shadows alerted me.
Well, that's cool.
I was like, oh, there's someone coming up behind me! It was terrifying. You got dukes?
I have one duke, yeah.
Oh, wow.
I'm rich.
I have black cowboy boots.
Nice.
I bet they're made for walking.
So what do
definitely
I
just a walking. And all
stone, plant fiber.
Wearing boots.
I need food. Actually, I have food, but I need a cooking pot.
Whoa.
So let's run this way.
Oh, why you have to hit me, lady?
What was that?
You're having so much fun.
I saw a bird's nest. Never mind.
Okay. I need to get in this house because I might have a cooking pot. But I got a whole shitload of zombies on me.
Especially if you're at the house, yeah.
Yeah. Whoa! Where'd you come from, buddy?
That's where I had a shitload of them.
Whoa. The head exploded.
If I had arrows, it would be okay, but...
Cock tease.
I don't have arrows.
I'm trying to follow this road where... Oh, there, it leads to that house. I'm going to check that house out.
Of course, no stamina. Let's get my stamina up.
Just need one more freaking rock.
Oh, you mother effing cactuses.
They're the worst.
Cactuses? Cacti?
Yeah, they get you when you're not looking.
That's true. Just like sand spurs.
Yes, the ears.
You can
definitely
see them if you're paying attention. Whereas sand spurs, you can't even see they're so damn small. Most times.
See, what we have here is not sand spurs, but there's like little bushes that have these things like little burrs on them, and they're tiny. And if you walk past them, then they stick on your clothes and stuff. And
that sounds very similar.
Are they extremely pokey and they're painful?
Well, no, they're not like yours. They're not like monstrous like yours. But they're just annoying, right?
Yeah, are yours the ones that are sticky?
Well, these things are small, but...
Yeah, they're sticky because it's like Velcro, right? Because they're...
I've seen those kinds before, too. Those are so annoying. But at least they're not painful.
Exactly.
Maybe I can just lead these guys away. Come on, zombies, this way. Away from the house.
So you can loot it?
Yeah.
Oh, bastard, okay. Whew. Hello, zombies.
Because without a bullet, it takes a long time. Without arrows, kills something.
It does. Until you get better weapons.
Yeah. Oh. Fortunately, I have like a couple zombies that are really faster than their others.
Yeah, it's always that way. And I find I don't like how they do the pathing on them. The pathing on them is kind of weird. Look at all these fire zombies. Look, Dugamus. All these burning eyeballs.
You had a lot of fire zombies. Do you just like the burning biomes?
No, I don't.
Or you just happen to be there right now?
I just happen to be there right now. Not intentionally. There's a little crawler there coming up.
I was just cutting down a tree. I mean, not a tree, a door. I don't know why I said tree. I guess because I said cutting.
You should probably get wood from it. Whoa! It's so too nicely. Come on. Boy.
Oh, you screw you. Screw you. Oh, now I'm dead.
One arrow? Come on. That's it, I'm out of arrows.
Nope.
What's going on?
God damn it.
The stupid stun got me, so that the fast ones caught up to me. I was doing okay, but... I don't think my wellness can get any worse now, so that's good. It's a quest. Lady killer, yay.
Ooh, I found a wrench. And a cooking pot in the same sink. I was pretty lucky. I was looking for a cooking pot, so...
I'd say. Especially with loot abundance being lower.
Yeah. Awesome. Now I can definitely get started on making my own base. I have one more place to probably kill some zombies, but... Because technically I have three buildings, but one's a skate park. Power Boost Skate Park. Oh yeah. I saw a zombie on the roof earlier. Speaking of roof. Can you get to the roof of the restaurant? Yes, everyone's against each other, Dugamus. PvP. But no one knows where anyone is. But you can team up if you want.
Yep.
Jace and Lushable seem like they may need teammates. With how many times you two have died.
Yeah. Well, we're just trying to make sure that our hordes aren't that bad.
Is that a fact that the hordes are going to be...
Well, that's supposed to be. It's supposed to take how many times you died, your level.
Oh. You would think I would know where Sharlenwar is, but since I'm watching his stream, kind of, sort of, but I can't tell. I guess if I looked at the coordinates, but just by looking at it, I can't tell how close we are. Alright, did everyone leave? Am I all alone on my little island?
Oh, that's far away.
No, everyone didn't leave.
Oh, well, I meant like the zombies. This is a... Oh, it's just a broken gate door thing. I was gonna say it looked really like a cool new door, but it's just broken.
It keeps bringing up the map. Oh, I broke myself. Broke my leg.
Well, that's actually pretty good if all your zombies are gone. That's why you're not dying.
Because I killed them. Well, I killed a couple of them. I don't know where the rest went. I guess they wandered off. I thought there was a lady over here. I'm gonna find out.
Come on, zombie, go away. Once I get through. Oh, come on! I'm gonna die.
Good.
Good. From the stupid crawler.
How can you die from a crawler? Because you can just run away from those.
I'm trying to kill him.
Oh, okay. There actually should be a shortcut to the house over here.
No, lady! Ooh, you didn't notice me.
Yeah.
Movement.
Maybe I'll find some more bird's nests here.
Should have emptied my inventory.
Yeah, you should have. I agree.
Well, I did once, but then...
Oh, come on. Should probably just go through the window. Through?
Come here, lady.
Oh, there we go, okay. Let's see, any bodies to loot? I think I already looted them.
Oh, crap.
There's one here. Okay, what's in here? Only one feather? Come on.
Yeah, just loot buttons.
There we go. That one's done. Up there is a zombie. That's okay. Okay, will there be some healing items in here? Whew. Be gun safe in there. Oh, some clothing. Oh, missed. This doesn't feel safe.
Zombie died.
Oh, come on. Are you kidding me?
Oh, God.
Jesus.
My God, seriously. Got a little out of control.
Oh, come on.
Again?
Wow. Oh, the fucking cactuses.
Oh, yeah. And if you're low, they'll kill you.
Die, zombie. This guy is tough. No, don't hit me. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Oh, I heard another beep that time.
Must be Discord.
That was Jace. Okay.
What is going on here? Is there zombies inside? Is this like a wandering horde is coming by or what? It just sounds like a lot of zombies.
I have this deer here taunting me. Just come kill me, huh?
Come on.
I just realized I'm wearing cowboy boots and a cowboy hat.
Man, I'll have to make it back after this. Hopefully there's some supplies inside this house. There we go. Okay, I think I'm safe now. At least I hope so. Whew, man, oh man. Zombies. Grab the leather.
Okay, can I finish getting to this frickin' place? Jesus.
You were trying to get into a place as well?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I guess I can eat the stew. That will help fill me up. Do I have any more munchables here? Not really.
I almost purposely walked under a tree and then I remembered that we actually take damage now.
Come on.
Oh, I got a wrench. Oh, Can I get out of here now without dying?
Where's the closest water source? Over here. Let's go that way, and then... I think I looted this place pretty much. Okay, well that was a cool little interlude of zombies. Let's see here. Ooh, okay. Let's go, it's Boogie.
Oh, fuck you.
Ooh. I had my mic muted for a little bit, sorry there, guys. My wife went to accomplish some dishes.
Oh, shit!
There you go. I figured you guys might not want to hear clunking in the background. And it needed to get done. So.
It's all good.
But yeah, I died during that time period, and you only missed out on me going, like, giving out expletives. It wasn't...
That's what I imagined, yeah.
Yeah.
I found two more wrenches.
There's a forest over here. Maybe there'll be more.
Stone shovel, that's what I need. Scrap this, I guess. Okay, stone axe. Need to get that water. Oh, there's a bird's nest. Go launching off the bird's nest. I need to monitor that chat, though. Let's go back to that screen. Oh.
Okay.
I don't have any arrows.
Yeah. And then trying to do club without stamina is like pointless.
Yeah, you have to back off basically. Oh, come on.
I keep getting money, like dollar bills from the nurses. I'm not getting anything else. I don't think they're really nurses. Stupid. I think they're strippers in disguise.
Yeah, I think so.
In
too.
Spirit, maybe.
I think maybe they use the same code for them.
Yeah. Okay, Piggy. Got some more meat here. I'm just missing a cooking pot, really. It's.
Yeah, that's what I'm missing. Because then I can make some stamina items if I have
Wow, exactly. This is giving me enough leather, now I just need clay.
Oh, well, I got a healing bandage and Sage Kit schematic off this nurse.
Nice.
I'm getting into a wall safe. This is taking a while.
Yeah, I can imagine.
With a 46 level axe, stone axe.
Yeah.
I'm making wood spikes, whichever the good ones are. So multitasking.
We're already building defense, cool.
Might as well. I mean, seems like a good place to hold up.
We get zombies at some point, you might as well.
Oh, yes! Yeah, mofos! I found a cooking pot and a tree trunk.
Nice.
Found what?
I found a cooking pot and a tree trunk, like, you know, those tree trunk things you can leave sometimes.
In the winter?
No, biome. Forest biome. So some of them are actually lootable in the forest one now.
Nice, okay.
They changed
I gotta look
that.
For one then.
Yeah. Found a bunch of stuff in there, actually, but yeah. It's. You know, I saw the cooking pot. That was the most important.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, zombie. Really? Go away. Oh, shit! Come on,
you have to say that again.
Oh, come on, why am I doing so bad now? Oh, there we go. That was a good connective shot. Oh, I know what I need. I need Pummel Pete. Pummel Pete?
I think I need that sexual Tyrannosaurus first.
Woo! Whew! That was close. Come on. The pathing on hills is really awkward.
Yeah.
They changed. They tweaked something. Really? I don't want more zombies. Like, oh man, I need to finish this guy off. I don't want to. Not. Forget it. Forget it.
Forget it.
Yeah, forget it.
More.
Oh, there you go. See, here's that.
Oh, dang it. We got full stuff.
That's a good time to die.
No, bad time to die. Just need to make sure I have enough clay. So yeah, I have enough clay for the what I need. Maybe. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, stupid grass. Okay, let's head back. This is where I'll come collecting probably resources.
There may be something good in this safe.
I don't know. It's that they're pretty big, the safes. Like, a lot of hit points.
Yeah, I'm almost done with it now.
I'm gonna deal with it later.
Yeah, I could have, but it's whatever. Now I don't ever have to come in here again.
Exactly.
Jesus, there's a large group of people who are interested in me right now.
That's good, no?
No, I'm not streaming.
Oh.
Do you mean zombies?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Once people.
Oh, really?
That is true. They were at one
point. Go, go, go!
I think I was hitting him. He just wasn't moving. Nice. I'm going to be eating for days. Got lots of feasts. 100 dukes for bacon eggs. Oh, really? Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Oh, fuck. This is going to be terrible to try and fight with this guy.
Okay, I just need to collect a bunch of wood here and just make clubs like crazy to at least get decent melee.
Don't care about the bones. Jump up. Do the jumping trick up the hill. Bird's nest. At least there's a lot of eggs. I'm seeing like a lot of eggs when I'm looting. Like I have like 5 eggs and I have a whole bunch in the... I'm stinking too. That's probably what's... I noticed that the stink range is a little bit more now in Alpha 15.
Is it?
Yeah. Because... from when I was playing my single player and stuff, I noticed that the zombies are closer.
Holy shit!
What?
Oh, this one's like running at me. What the frick?
So like
different ones run at you at different speeds.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, but
and the ferals always run.
No, this wasn't the ferals. It's a mother, and they're not usually that fast.
Like running?
Yeah.
Wow.
That was weird.
That is really weird. Okay, so. Let's do some inventory management here. Bang, three cooking zombies. Pot. Okay. Okay, let's see what's bastard. Come on, birding bastard. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Goodbye.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Who's there? Hello. What? Hello. Hello.
Who's that saying hello?
Hello.
Jace?
Okay.
Who do you think it is?
Batman?
Somebody getting possessed?
Batman. Oh no. I stepped on a cactus. In my foot. I hate them even more than I hate the zombies.
Oh, there is a walking zombie. Hi. Hi, sir.
Hello.
How you doing?
Sorry, don't need no, Oh, what?
Oh, you don't need it? Okay, then. Are you sure?
I think so. I don't need your attacks.
I got this awful disease I can pass along to you if you'd like.
Oh, boy.
It's a hoot. Not how I thought the day was going to go.
No?
No, not exactly. Does.
Are the sham sandwiches worth anything? No, they're not. Okay.
Oh, you made it to the trader?
No, I'm just looking at... I'm just curious for myself. I was just looking at the... I clicked on it to see if there was a base price, and just compare... It kind of tells you what it's worth, and then it's like a fraction of that base price is what you get when you sell it with a... You zero skill in bartering.
Yeah. So
I imagine if you... It should increase as you barter your trade and stuff.
It's just so hot. You know that handsome.
Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby.
This'll take care of that. There, now it's dropping down again. Be Mr. Naked Man. You Florida Mr. Man.
Man. Them cactuses get me more than the zombies do, I swear.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I really know.
That's funny.
Ow, damn it. Just happened again.
Darn cactuses, you cacti.
I sidestepped into it accidentally as I was turning around.
Might do cobblestone defenses.
It's a good one early on.
Yeah.
Especially if you use, like, arrow slits and stuff. Giving you a good vantage point of the area when zombies are coming.
Oh, don't worry. I got a plan.
And dicks out for Harambe, yo.
Is that what you said? Did I hear you right?
How can you not hear me right? It's the most noble of causes right there.
Oh, man. Well, that's because they shot the gorilla because it attacked the baby because the baby fell in the enclosure, right?
And that gorilla is going to live on in infamy forever. Have you seen the green light game for it?
Oh,
you get to play as Harambe dragging a child by the arm through an enclosure as security people try to kill you.
Wow.
It's classy and hilarious.
Oh, man. If people buy it, then there you go. That's what you're assuming, right? That people are going to just get sucked in and buy the game.
Yeah, it's just, you know, it's memeware, so who knows?
Yeah.
It's only meme-ware. as long as the, you know, the interest in that meme.
Well, yeah, it's like there's like a game with like Trump, right? And it's as if Trump was like the president, right? And
yeah, it's like all the merchandise we sell at my bookstore.
Oh yeah,
you know, there's a lot of presidential stuff, and it's pro and for, you know, both sides, of course, because you can market the hell out of it.
Yeah, you can. So Jace Machine is actually climbing with the kills. That's interesting.
Yeah, well, it happens.
Oh boy, my campfire. Oh, I forgot about my...
I'm okay. Surprised about the coal change, though, with the torches.
Yeah? Well, maybe then coal would just be more used for gunpowder and for...
Forging.
Yeah, forging.
Stuff like it's really used for, I guess, but, you know... I'm with you guys. I miss it. I miss it.
I wonder how much time the coal gives. I didn't actually look at that. Oh, 20 seconds per... Oh,
well. It's better than wood. It's definitely a more...
Sort of.
...productive one.
The woodlock spikes still, even though they reduced them drastically, they're still better. Oh, bird's nest is going to destroy these things. They're so annoying. Just diluted stuff. And there's no respawn, right, of stuff. It's the usual... You know, once you loot it, it's never going to respawn.
Well, if you're staying in the area, it wouldn't respawn anyways.
No, true.
In order for something to respawn, you have to be 30 days away from it. Like, it can't even be loaded.
Ah, okay.
So anything in your immediate area would never respawn anyways.
Gotcha. So you might as well destroy it anyways, so you don't have to worry about looting it. Oh man, it's almost the nighttime. What the hell?
Surprise!
Well, I think I'm just gonna let myself die of starvation.
Yeah?
I have no food.
That's a thing.
So.
Well, it sounds like Sharlenwar has lots of food. Why don't you go take his?
Yeah, just kill some creatures, right?
Yeah, if I saw any.
Okay, let's run inside here. Okay.
Do you think Run Force Run or Sexual Tyrannosaurus is better?
What do you do more of?
And running.
What do you need more between the two?
Well, I run a lot.
Well, Sexual is good because it's just stamina regen, right?
Right, but Run Force Run is also stamina, but it's
but only
using
when you're
10%
running.
Less. Oh, it's
yeah,
only
when you're running. Right? Sexual Tyrannosaurus is for anything.
Okay. That's what I'm going to use or buy then. Zombies, I hope you're not breaking into my building. I can hear, like, glass breaking, but I put spikes all the way around, so... But I didn't upgrade them yet. I didn't have time. 1% hunger. Oh, I should have taken off all my clothes, I guess. It doesn't matter, but my backpack will be right here, but... I wonder how long it will take me to starve to death. I'm at 0% hunger now.
It might just sneak up on you suddenly, or it might let you know. I don't know. I've had it happen to me where I just drop dead after being hungry for quite some time.
Yeah.
You like at zero for a while, and then boom, dead.
Well, it's just your like health should start going down, like as if you were bleeding.
So gotcha. Farm pipe. No, that's not the leather I want. I could use that leather, but we got enough animal hide, so we use that. Bellows. Okay, cool. And the forge would be easy. It's just basically bellows, bump of clay, stone.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Well, I'm dead. I don't have my weapons on me, and oh, a zombie's here with me.
Surprise!
Say hello.
I took everything out of my inventory because I expected that I was just gonna like die, you know?
Yeah.
And I didn't feel like
I kinda make
sorting
glue.
It. I'm kind of screwed.
Oh no, sorry.
Because
no, duct tape.
She's up here by my bed. I don't even know how she got up here. Honestly, I have no idea. Oh, unless she got into the building and then went up the ladder, I guess.
Could have been a sleeper. Yeah.
No, they don't have that yet.
That type of character that's a sleeper. I know they wake up at different intervals inside buildings now.
I mean, really?
That's not until 16, not 15.
Like, you will see zombies spawn that kind of climb up from the ground, but that's how they make them spawn now, right?
I hear these zombies around me. I haven't spawned on my bed yet. Should I spawn? Obian? It's not fair.
Sounds so exciting for you.
I was just hanging out, minding my own business. Let me move. Oh, that's not fair. Oh god, she's so fast. Oh my god, it's so scary.
Video gold.
Oh man, I don't even have anything open. I'm just running in circles trying to see if I can get to my chest. I don't have any idea how. Oh, lady.
Okay,
let me get in here.
Dugamus is joining at the worst time.
She's eating my blood.
We need to make a hole. That's the next
lady.
Step. Next order of business.
Well, near it might be bad too, because that'll put you outside your house, right?
Fuck.
Here we go, forge in action right now.
Me too.
Die. Please die, not me. Oh good, I killed her too, I think. No, I didn't.
Luck is half the game.
But I'm going to have the most kills now, or deaths, probably.
That should teach you not to break out the bottom rung of a ladder. You have to always do it, because if they get in any way.
Oh, I'm so dead again. Somebody else got up here. I think he's just a crawler, luckily, so he crawls fast, but
I love it. I just love it. I'm glad you play this with us.
You guys should have been my friend.
Oh no.
That's funny.
Let me move. If it didn't freeze you for 5 seconds spawning you in, that'd be nice.
It should make you invulnerable when you're spawning him.
It should, yeah.
To give you a chance.
Yeah, they should change that.
Get away from my backpack.
I guess we should take the perk that increases your wellness, like your wellness caps.
Especially when you guys are down like that, because it might boost your cap.
I was fine before. I hadn't died yet.
And that one zombie is spawn killing you.
No, I killed her, and then another one got up here.
Yeah.
And now I killed him. But I can hear more of them down there. But I covered the hole with wood frames. I covered my hole, so I don't think they'll be able to get me now.
I need to make an angle. Dugamus
has
died. Clay.
GG, Dugamus.
Well, that's a bad time to spawn in.
Huh.
She explained.
I thought that we might be close, but I wasn't sure how close.
Yeah.
Oh, I just gotta kill a Putra Girl and I can finish my quest.
What are you talking about?
Not talking about anything, don't worry.
Nothing.